back to Braintree, and that's the remains of my old house. We've seen part one. You'd seen it just about start the roof and the hydraulic pipe went. That was I don't know what that was, actually. It's Wednesday. It's Friday morning now. It makes any difference. And there's, I think, one left there standing, but I just can't get a very good angle. So I'm getting a bit. Yeah, I just can't get a very good angle on it. See it. So, let's see if I can get a better angle before I knock it down. Yeah, I don't know how clear that's going to come out because I'm standing on either a curb. Tiptoe. Zoom in a bit. Still there on the train. Seeing that bit of a bit out. Thank you. because I remember why it's shaky, because I'm holding this on top of this. So that's the last one. And then portal cabin type things being knocked down. Like I say, I lived in this one here. Number one, you can't see, little pile there. And I think we'll come back when they're doing the houses. Just before I show you the site from the other side. That's what I stand in the field over there. And you can see what the fence has been done. They're still doing the soft strip. It goes right the way around here. Try to get some more footage of it. The other side goes right down there, you can see where the fence is down there. Right across there. Yeah, it's the end of it. It's the other side, okay? Right, that's the last one. Pulling down now. That's the van. Yeah, so that's the one I lived in there. And yeah, we're on the last one of them. Then they've got all these houses to do. So we'll come back sometime next week, hopefully, and we'll watch one of these houses being pulled down. I haven't got a lot of battery, that's why I'm not sort of stopping around today. But something different for the channel. I hope you enjoy this sort of stuff, because hopefully there'll be a lot more of this to come. Alright, so subscribe, thumbs up, all the usual stuff, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.